Hey guys, we just stopped by here at Alex Kambabian's, aka Black Belt Academy. He's a black belt under David Camarillo, and just wanted to come by here and meet him. And I'm out here doing a seminar and just wanted to see some cool stuff from a local black belt here. And so Alex is going to show us a good sweep when the guy's trying to do the knee slice pass here from the guard.
Okay, so a lot of guys, they like to pass with the knee in the middle. And what I like to do is, I like to come to the leg and hug it to my body fairly quickly. I'm going to look for one of the sleeves. I'm going to pick his far sleeve. And what I'm going to do is originally, as I go for the sleeve, let's say he pulls out of that sleeve, and I'm going to go to the opposite sleeve, I'm going to bring it in. I'm going to control the sleeve with a nice hook grip, and then what I'm going to do is I'm going to reach the far leg, and I'm going to get another hook grip for the inside of the knee. I'm going to pull him on me. I'm going to bring this knee directly on my chest, and as I do that, I'm going to punch with an arm coming upward. I'm going to keep this grip right here, and I'm going to start moving to the half guard, or actually to the side control. The key is this works on big guys. I don't care how small you are, it really works really well, because as his knee comes on me, he becomes weightless. So one more time, I'm here, grabbing, passing over, hook grip, far leg, getting my grip, pulling him onto me, punching, coming on top, pushing through, switching grip, coming to the head, side control.
So guys, if you're in Sunnyvale, Sunnyvale, California, and we're up here in Northern California, AKA Academy, Alex Kambabian, great black belt, and man, what a pleasure, Alex.
Thank you.
Seriously, I appreciate it.
Thank you.